Every year, around 2 lakh people die due to fire accidents, and property worth millions is destroyed. Estimatedly, every 5th fire casualty in the world happens in India. Why is that even with such trained professionals and existing technology, we are not able to combat this challenge? What if someone can extinguish fire on its own without risking any human life? For this reason, Team MEDextrous comes up with an amazing design of a firefighting humanoid which works on pneumatic muscle actuator. Our humanoid will be extremely helpful in areas of extreme heat where human firefighters cannot enter. Whole body's joints, limbs, and movable parts are covered with pneumatic muscles, which works due to regulation of pressure. When the pressure is increased in PMA, it gets inflated and the size becomes small, leading to contraction of muscle. When the pressure is decreased, PMA gets shrunk and its size becomes large, leading to expansion of muscles. It has been discovered in various researches that a PMA could generate a lot more force than the analogous technologies like pneumatic piston cylinders and servo motors. Sparks will fly, they ignite.